It's been 6 months since Pauline Kamaliza returned home from Gitagata Rehabilitation Center. She says that the knowledge she acquired from the rehabilitation program has helped her in creating a fruit selling business. The lessons they gave me is to develop and advise others that do prostitution and tell them to come and we work together in advance, as well as finding what to do so that we may have a better tomorrow. Even when they have no capital, there are banks and cooperatives that can give them a capital. Previously, I could not eat without sleeping with men. But now, I get 3,000 or 5,000 francs in profit from my business. I eat 1,000 and save the rest. Despite some such success stories, some graduated of rehabilitation centers have ended up back on streets doing all sorts of dirty works they were previously discouraged to do. They say that this was caused by the stigma and backlash from family members and some people in their communities. I spent 11 months in Gitagata and they brought me back home. I reached home but returned to street because of failing them again. After getting my identity card, I returned home in September and go to school. I were home playing with other kids and my sister slapped me. That is when I took the decision of leaving home. I come here to make money. When it gets dark evening, I sleep on the street. Liberat Mukamsoni, a parent in Gasaba district, blames herself for poor parenting choices, which led to the child becoming a street kid. I think this happened because I'm a single mother. I think if I had their father, they would not end up on the streets. I'm the only one that provides for them. When I come back home, I cook for them and sleep, which means that I get no time to listen to their social needs. The National Rehabilitation Service commissioned a study in 2019, and it revealed that 12.5% of the people that are taken to the rehabilitation centers return to their bad behaviors after returning to the communities. An issue that ACP Gilbert Guamungu Gumira blames on the parenting and stigma in the society. Since we started taking kids out of the street in only 1 month, we took over 1,100 kids and returned them to their families, but 130 of them returned back to the street. Now the next move is to approach their parents, neighbors, local officials, so that they take the issue as their own. And if the parent does his or her responsibilities and look after the child. There are 20 rehabilitation centers in Rwanda. 7,000 people are currently being rehabilitated in these centers.